odds were stacked against us both. I will always.